Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Manjunatha with us from MV. Hello, sir.
Hi.
A very warm welcome to you, sir, on EQ.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know of the journey, a small detail of journey of MV?
Yeah, MV is 26 years of old. Now we are doing a lot of new products. So we are sailing into the up and downs of the markets. We are really doing well.
Great, sir. Sir, can you just discuss on the product offerings you are exhibiting here this year?
Yeah, this year we have introduced a monopark and as also bifacial cells and with monopark AC models.
And what's your planning for 2020 and like how much you have, if we talk about the financial year 2018 and 19, so how much you have installed and supplied till now and what are your plans for 2020 as well?
As of now, we have done about more than 1 gigawatt supply. The installed capacity is 500 megawatt capacity. And we are next year, we are going to increase the manufacturing capacity by 1 gigawatt. And maybe for the small cell line also. Then I think we will grow in that manner.
So if we if we talk about technology, so how MV differs from other in the similar industry?
No, we are tuning to the market requirement which is required for the higher capacities, like you call it as a bifacial, as a monopark, or the high power modules which is required for the rooftops. We are all in all the segment. And if you see now, we have introduced that AC module where they can plug in and they can generate the power and monitor each module without any shared issues.
What about the global presence of MV?
We are actually, if you see history of MV, we have started with European market until our Indian market has been started only 2012, whereas we are in this business from 2006. So all our plants or supplies has been taken place in the European countries. We have some power plants also in working, and we are in a presence in African country. And we have recently obtained the new standards of UL. So we are present in all the other countries also.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you.